Ted Nugent went on the Alex Jones radio show because Verizon apparently canceled the Sportsman Channel, which is the channel that had Nugent's show. If I'm not mistaken, it's a hunting show. So listen to him rant here and see if you can spot even one coherent thought. Just one.
My God, Alex, the number of freedom-abusing, freedom-destroying, fundamental transformation, abuse of power and corruption and fraud and deceit and anti-Americanism that runs amok in this country from the president on down, it breaks the hearts of good Americans by the hour across this country. So the main point of my phone call today, obviously I'm high on elk meat right now because my son and I just got back from Colorado, where I'm celebrating the natural instinct of the hunting season, but I have to earn that joy and that positive, that buoyancy, that American, you know, we the people dream. I have to earn it by exposing the bad and the ugly, as you do every day, in order to celebrate as much good as possible. What Verizon has done is they have taken the Sportsman's Channel that has more than three times, what I understand, many, many times the ratings of, shall we say, Al Jazeera. Boy, there's a real pro-American, pro-freedom voice if I ever squashed one. And Verizon has canceled Sportsman's Channel, which is just a pure, honest, down-to-earth, nature, God's creation celebration of the natural hunting season that culminates with Thanksgiving, where hundreds of millions of Americans say, thank you, God, for your renewable pantry of life-sustaining wildlife protein. And obviously there's other natural resources. But when Verizon cancels Sportsman's Channel, it's a direct result of the anti-gun, anti-freedom, anti-hunting, anti-wildlife, anti-science, anti-Americanism that has infested our media across this land. And what Verizon has done by canceling Sportsman's Channel is they've just given the toxic middle finger of communism.
What the fuck are you babbling about? I have no clue. Guys, I've listened to that four times now. Because you have to clip it out, edit it for the show, put it up there before and I'm prepping. You got to listen to it another time, catch different things. Tap out. Every time. I'm listening. All right, I got freedom abusing, freedom destroying. Don't know what that means. High on elk meat. Might be high on something else because you didn't make a single coherent thought. Anti-science, anti-American. Remember, the whole segment, like, it's not like he was talking politics. It's not like he went on there to say, yeah, you know, just let's only discuss the Iran deal here, Alex. No, he was talking about what's going on in his personal life with the fact that Verizon just dropped the channel that has his show. So he's just mad. He's just angry. He's just bitter. So he's out there. And again, the irony of these are the guys that always say the liberals are the emotional ones. The liberals don't care about facts. The liberals base everything on feelings. You went on Alex Jones' show simply to bitch about the fact that your network was dropped by some provider. And you made it personal! Now, let me ask everybody out there, regardless of how much you hate Verizon, Comcast, whatever, do you think that the move that they made to drop the Sportsman's Channel, is it because of the reasons that Ted Nugent is laying out here? Anti-American, anti-gun, anti-hunting, anti-science. Where the fuck did that come from? If anybody's anti-science, I'm looking at two guys right there who are anti-science. But he goes through this whole thing. They're communists! You're giving the toxic communist middle finger. Right, you got him, man. Could you imagine the board meeting at Verizon when apparently they were making the decision to get rid of the Sportsman Channel? They're all sitting around and, you know, somebody who's on, like, the staff of the vice president is like, you know, we could keep the Sportsman's Channel, but on the other hand, we are anti-American, anti-science, anti-hunting, pro-communist bastards. That didn't happen, Ted. It's all in your fucking mind, like every other ridiculous, backwards-ass political opinion you've ever given. It's all made up. Like, when oh, Obama's a filthy... What did he say a while back? Obama's some sort of mongrel, subhuman mongrel? And he's like, me? Racist? What the fuck are you talking about? I'm not racist at all, dude. Right. I know. See, in their mind, they can make up everything. Not only do they make up their political opinions, they make up facts, but then also, they try to override the real reaction to what they're saying, and they make up in their own mind what the reaction should be, and then they try to enforce it on you. I called him a subhuman mongrel, the first black president ever. Racist? I'm not racist. What the fuck are you talking about? Anti-American, anti-hunting, fucking whatever, pro-communist loser. No, you're a ridiculous human being, Ted. That's what this comes down to. He managed to ramble on for like 2 minutes there. Not a single coherent thought. Not a single coherent thought. Dude, you're just upset because she lost. Oh, and understandably, don't get me wrong, man. Should you be upset? Yeah, whatever. I don't know how this affects your income. I don't know how this affects your show. I don't know if the Sportsman Channel is gone now and it dissolves. I have no idea how all that works. And if that does affect you in a personal way, of course you can be upset by it. But when you go out there and you lash out like you just did, calling the Verizon communist, what the fuck? The reason why we're doing this segment is because what you're saying, Ted, doesn't make sense. Like everything else you've ever said on the issue of politics, on the issue of economics, and otherwise.